Now, ladies and gentlemen, we move on to bout number four. We're scheduled for 4 3-minute rounds of welterweight action. Let me introduce you first into the blue corner from Dewsbury in Yorkshire. It is Yusuf El Hamidi. Scheduled for 4 3-minute rounds of action. Let me introduce your boxers again. Firstly, into the blue corner, wearing the blue trunks with the red trim and waistband. He's here for his 142nd contest. He weighed in at 10 stone, 2 pounds and 6 ounces. He's from Dewsbury in Yorkshire. It is Yusuf El Hamidi. Now, ladies and gentlemen, into the red corner. He's wearing the black trunks with the gold trim and a black waistband. He comes to a professional record of 1 fight, 1 win. He went in at 10 stone, 2 pounds, 8 ounces. He's from Bilber in Nottinghamshire. It is Paul the Meatball Tom. Your timekeepers, Mr. Jason Booth, and your referee, Mr. Chris Dean. 4 3-minute rounds. First round.
Thank you.
Yes, ladies and gentlemen, get your raffle tickets ready as well, because we're going to draw that straight after the result of this fight. Boxers, please. After four rounds of action, your referee scores the contest 40 points to 35 points, and still undefeated, Paul the Meatball Thompson.